But check this. This to tell you is pure attack on Igbo.
Yes.
They have been targeted.
Yes.
Yes.
And this is the first sample. And another one is coming. I'm telling an average Igbo man, open your eye, advise your
father.
If you keep on working, the next one might be deadly more than this.
Yes.
They might be telling you that it's earthquake.
Yes.
Because they know how to camouflage. Yeah. Only God knows that Nigeria is not one. Yeah. Being a
Nigerian
is a problem.
Yeah.
Let's now sit and talk. But we should start that off from myself. I'm going to advise our people.
Yes.
Stop investing in West.
Finish.
Stop investing in North.
Okay.
I can invest in South. He's come there and attack me.
Okay,
then we cannot fight. But here, look at the damages. Coxy are still inside there. Go and check. Look at. Government doing anything. But look at the uniform.
Go back, go back.
Look at coach.
I see that everywhere.
Azumi, wait. In the other side of Nigeria. You see governors. You see things. This is only one action. Look at the damage. This is destruction on Igbo's property. They have attacked Igbo's. The whole world have known that Igbos is no more safe in Nigeria. Igbos are no more safe in Nigeria. So the best thing, we cannot sit and talk. Not that we are about to go. They are not the one holding us. We are the one that will decide to go. If I decide to go to Anambra, my state, you can't hold me to be in Lagos. I'm only advising other Igbos. Go back to your home. Our leader Ojukwu have said it. Go and invest in your home. Leave the land of Yoruba for Yorubas. Because we know they can develop. We know Hausa can develop North. We know Yoruba can never develop West.
Yes.
But this will tell you the kind of enmity.
Wickedness.
In their mind. Forget about the politicians. Forget about Richard. Forget about Tinubu. Forget about Erufai. Those people are the monsters of this problem. They are the gangsters. So, you know why? I only advise my fellow Igbos. They should not think home.
Let's go.
That's what I have to say.
Yeah,
so what
of that?
Yes. That's what must go. Devil must go.
We must go.
We have tried enough.
This has nothing to do with Biafra or no Biafra. The main issue I see here is that the state government, for a decade now, people in this environment, they have been suffering about bad roads, and which is the major cause that gives room to this bandit. I believe by the time Lagos State through this road down to the fire station, there will be no room for banda. By then, security personnel will be patrolling this area 24/7, and it must be motorable.
The next attack,
by then, all these incidents of fire, assault, and whatever will cease to happen. I'm very sorry for the casualties and the family affected.
Let me contribute once more. Watch out! The next attack will be inside the market.
Why?
Igbos have invested here. This is where Igbo invest. And anywhere you see all these casualties, where Igbo man have invested. And the next attack, quote me right, watch out. It will take time to hear that the whole market has been brought down. They will tell you maybe it's an earthquake or a pipeline. They know how to let
it pass pipeline now.
Confirm bomb.
They will tell you, sir.
I'm not going to be able to do that. the rest, we remember them. What are we talking? People should learn. People should learn. People should learn. Let's go to our senses.
Oh, you are what you are doing. You are not my life. You are well, well.
I was sent pipeline. Okay, I'll stay here.
Chama ke ye kuma ke ha ke mere. No comment. In our gas line, go bomb blast. In our one attack on Igbos, through our force.
Looking at the buildings, the market one down and all of that, including shopping and all of that. Over ₦1 trillion has been bought and bought that. It's been the interest of everybody in the country. If something is done about this, it's not possible. In this whole year, we are still not exactly, total number of people that are dead so far. And we are, if you look at the buildings out here, we cannot see shop. So, unfortunately, I can tell you right here, the Nigerian government, NTA, Channel Television said it's about 17 today. But I can assure you that over 500 people have been gone down as a cause of this very disaster. Over 500. And the buildings that are down, that are having problems with it, is over 1,000 buildings. So, more than 1,000 buildings. So, what we are trying to say is that let the government come to our aid, let them come and help us. Why are we not doing this? Why not? This thing would have exploded inside the bush or what? Why must it be in the front of the school and in the church? Why must it be in an environment where human beings live? Why must it happen just so close by? Pipeline have been exploded before. 2 years ago, pipeline exploded somewhere down the street here. It has been exploded in Alapado, in Ogun State. It exploded in Pakon. We have had several pipeline
explosions.
But this one is so magnificent that we cannot tell you straight that this is a pipeline explosion.
This is a bomb blast.
This is a bomb blast.
Thank you very much.
You are more fine.
Thank you. Thank you.
Nice one.
Lie down.
Lie down.
see what thing happen here.